assumed as much. And before you ask, no, I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. You saving my sorry hide just now sort of erased any doubts. So, thanks. You've got that right. Only a matter of time before we're roasted alive. Come on. I'm going as fast as I can, you stupid she-devil. I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go!
Nazir told me what happened in Solitude. You poor dear. You've been through so much.
I'm with you, listener.
You're alive! Thanks to this. Alive! alive. Thanks to this. Shh. Please. There is much I have to say. And not much time. I'm sorry. So very sorry. The Penitus Oculatus. Mero. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, my Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us. And I nearly killed you, as I've killed everyone else. No. Don't pity me. I deserve whatever fate the Dreadlord has in store. I betrayed you, and now Mero has betrayed me. Fitting. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero. Before the Night Mother. Before you. I thought I could save us. I was wrong. But you're alive. So there's still a chance. A chance to start over. Rebuild. That's why I did this. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament. I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways. They guided the Dark Brotherhood for centuries. I was a fool to oppose them. And to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
You have no choice.
If I hadn't heard it with my own ears, I wouldn't have believed it. How could Astrid have done this to us? Strangely, I feel only pity for her.
Astrid is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated. Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nazir of your plans. For you are the listener and must bind this family together.
I'll admit, I'm having trouble coming to terms with all of this. I'll just
By Sithis, what a mess. I guess this is the end. What? Well, what did she say? Amand Motier? But that would mean... You mean there's still a chance? But how? Our plan has gone to ruin. Everyone is dead. The family... All right then. Go. Go, my listener. Find out what that slimy bastard Motier has to say. Then send the Emperor to Sithis. Ah, but when you're done, there's no use returning here, is there? I was thinking, the Dawnstar Sanctuary. We could make a proper home there. Listen, when you're finished with this Emperor business, meet Babette and me there. I'll find some way to move the Night Mother. Don't worry. Now go. And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh? Babette, my girl, pack your things. We're moving.
Present, Papa. I hope you like it. Papa!
Long life to you, Thane. Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you again, dear. got some good pieces out. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Imperial trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
There was a great battle here in Whiterun. It was quite thrilling. I must compose a song about it someday.